Good evening and welcome to our first grade musical. My name is Miss Wordell and I am your music teacher. And I'm lucky that I get to see these kids every other day for 30 minutes. Not every school gets to do that, so it's a pretty cool thing at West Elementary. We have Mrs. Hikus' class on this side, right? And Mr. Rodberg's class. If you could take a second right now to silence your cell phones, I'm sure there are ringtones that will go off at some point. And we want to show our first graders what it looks like to be a good audience. And we've talked about that when we had the Dolce with Quintet come earlier this year. So they know how to be a good audience. We're hoping that you can show them that you know how to be a good audience too. So no texting or talking, please. With that, we're going to get started with first grade music, we'll put Hush Heroes.
What can one little person do to help? Lucas down.
Well, he is now, plus he has that awesome shield.
Wait, I think I hear him coming. Maybe he's his army.
Thank you.
at how there are everyday heroes in Hutchinson. Moms and dads and aunts and uncles, brothers, sisters, grandmas, grandmas, police officers and firefighters. And there's a lot of heroes, and we are Hutch heroes. Kids can be heroes. We have one more song for you tonight. Thank you again so much for coming. Let's give them one more round of applause. To make it easier, I think we're going to let the kids leave the gym first, and then you can meet them in their classrooms, and then you can check with their teacher before you take off. But thank you again so much for coming.